Yeah. Video.
What are you two up to?
What? Nothing.
Huh?
Nothing.
Were you packing?
I know of.
Were you packing?
We were checking on something.
What's going on?
Oh, that's right.
A bag has to be packed.
Okay, let's.
And I'm not talking
it.
My bag.
Spill it. Come on
I'm
up. Spill
bag.
It.
That's right. Bags need to be packed.
Bags need to be packed.
For what?
Not my bag. Not
for
her
what?
Bag.
Who's
someone
bag? Else's bag.
There's a bag that needs to be packed. Not sure exactly who's at that bag that needs to be packed, but I think it's for.
Lydia! 2, 1. What in the world? Okay, cat's out of the bag. What are you guys up to?
Cat's out of the bag.
We're going on a trip.
We're going on a big trip.
Tomorrow.
Like not tomorrow. Day after.
Okay. Okay,
who are you going with?
That's right.
We're going to Tampa. You know what? Livia, we're going
Florida.
To Florida. Florida, Tampa, Florida.
Tampa.
With
Tampa,
who?
Florida.
With who?
Florida. Livia and Lindsay and Carol and Tessa.
Okay, and
that's
when
a girl's
are you going?
Trip. We are going, well, it would be now day after tomorrow or the 22nd, which is
Saturday,
October 2022.
And does Livia know about it?
I think so. Hey, Liv.
Where are you going?
Florida.
How are you feeling?
Let's go over here, Liv.
Okay.
Hi, Liv.
Hi, I'm going to Florida.
You're going where to Florida?
California.
Hi, Lindsay.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Tessa.
What do you think?
Yeah, I'm going to Florida, Tessa.
Let's find out from Carol where we're going.
Okay.
Approaching Carol's house. Hey!
Wow.
Wow.
You're on the spot.
Hey, Rosie.
Hey, Tessa.
Hey, do you want to go on a trip today?
I think I'm ready.
Oh my gosh, look
I'm
at that. That's right.
I'm ready
you
go.
Are. All right.
Where's Livia?
Livia's in the car, 22nd of October.
Rosie.
22nd of October, 2022. That's a lot of twos, isn't it? 2 2 2 2 10 2 2. Never mind. Hey girls.
Hi, Lindsay. Good, how are you?
Hi, Carol.
Hi. I shouldn't have let her out.
Aw.
She knows what's going on.
Hey!
She knows I'm going on.
Can I see? Show Carol?
Oh, nice.
What does it do, Lou?
Does it make a noise?
Other batteries.
All right. Here we go.
Here we go.
Airport.
Is the best way to go right here? Really?
What's in Tampa, Livia?
What's in Tampa?
I don't know.
Livia!
We're going to be there.
Yeah. You want to sit with me, Tessa?
Oh my gosh, all of us want to sit with you. How are we going to choose?
Lizzie, you want to sit with me?
See?
I'd love to sit with you.
Tuesday. Yeah? Boys played the glory last night at nighttime. Tessa, you want to come camping with me?
That's
so funny.
Maybe I can't
play the
glory. I think I have to get over on the right
you
lane.
You saw me play the glory?
No, no.
Tails?
No, stay where you are, Tessa.
You saw me. Nathan,
can you show us? Can you find it in the sky?
No.
Are you practicing your seatbelt?
Yep. Is Dad doing it too?
Oh, there they are. There's
we
one.
All done good coffee. Yeah.
Yeah, pilot's ready to go.
Smart.
We don't have any furniture right now, but we will have you stay the night in the future.
Yeah.
you want to go see Tessa's new house?
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe stop for a glass of champagne on the way back.
Ooh.
At Moose. So it's. Which airplane do you want to take?
That one.
You gotta be a little bit more specific.
No blankets.
Oh my gosh, we're at the airport already.
We're here already?
Can't get out? Let's get out later.
Pretty soon.
Pretty soon, as soon
Sean's
as
Sean's so funny. Sean's it with Livia.
Livia, can you say hi to the camera?
Livia. Hi, say hi to Carol.
Okay.
Okay, parking, correct?
Yeah.
Yes, you'll go to the left.
Thank you.
Sean's so funny.
So you'll just go straight ahead now.
We're by
then they'll check the car.
They'll check the car.
Livia, do you want to go for an airplane ride?
Left here?
Yes.
Thank you. I really, I need to look at
the hospital blanket to cover up my shoulder.
Do we need to show our tickets or anything?
No. Ready, Livia?
Oh, do I need to open that?
No.
Wow, this looks familiar. I think we've done this before. Deja vu.
Deja vu. Sorry. She was doing her deja vu.
Open the door, Mark. I'm dying. That's so funny. We're in a band play tonight time. Boys gonna sing it later on.
Liv, we are going to see music tonight.
Oh, we are?
Fantastic.
This is going to be so fun.
Long flight home?
So we're coming back at what, 8 p.m. on Monday? Is that...
Enjoy talking to you.
You
do? Go to bed, boy. Good night.
Oh, my goodness.
Staff, you go to bed. Yeah, boy, you go to bed, too.
Come on, Livia. We're ready to go on a trip.
Yeah, go on a trip.
You got everything?
Yep.
Get the door.
Oh.
Thank you.
Sure,
I'm
fine.
Go get that.
Hey. Thank you. Thanks for helping us.
The keys are right inside. Huh?
Yeah, the keys are perfect.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good trip.
Thank you so much.
Oh.
You
got it?
Yeah.
We're going this way, right?
Yeah.
Right, that way.
Hey, Terminal
single
1.
Single file.
You ready, Livia?
Yep.
Okay. Open the door, please.
Open the door, please.
Liv, do you need to use the bathroom?
I think so.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Hold. The door top of your bed.
You can just leave the bags out here. That's fine.
Lizzie.
This is right there.
Hey! Hello! Where are we going today?
Tampa Airport?
Should we go? You ready?
Florida?
Thumbs up! Who wants to go to Florida? Alright. She loves Delta.
We're gonna find a book, okay?
We'll find a magazine or something like that. Woohoo!
Oh. I know.
What happened to old Florida?
It's a new Florida.
What happened to old one?
It was a couple years ago, right?
What happened to old one?
Oh, it's still there. We're just going to a different place.
New one?
Yep.
They're in this one.
You look out the window at night?
Yep. Where are we going again?
Florida.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Okay.
Do you guys want printed boarding passes at all?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Oh, yes.
Hi. This is for Livia.
Yes, she's a good annual trip. And this is, she loves flying more.
Livia, do you want to go in the club?
No.
Yeah, we're going in the club.
If you can always pay for two extras, I'll just use my own.
Yeah, and then you can just receive it. This could be a receipt.
Yeah.
I looked that up.
She'll help me earn Sky
Moms. Yeah, exactly.
We've got coffee.
If I had anybody.
Hey!
So who else has the car?
Michelle.
Oh, that's fun. You have a car. So,
yeah,
Sean's
car.
Cheers, Livia.
What do you say?
Woohoo!
Can we share that, maybe? There.
There you go.
Livia.
It's a video, not a thing.
Oh, wow.
Hi, Tessa.
Hi.
Livia, I have a special gift for Livia.
Okay.
She can
wow,
open it
really?
Up.
Livia, is there a special gift? What do you say, Livia?
There you go. Cool, cool, cool. There you go.
What a nice bag. Oh, wow. Wow, what is that, Livia? What is that? Oh, look at that. No.
What does that say on
it? What is it?
Delta.
Delta? Oh. Wow.
you got
Delta coming and going.
Oh my gosh.
I got new people.
We could tighten it up a little if we need to.
Nice. Okay.
All right, can we try one more time?
No.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, here that looks go. Good.
Yeah.
Hey, Liv.
Oh,
hey, there you go, smile. Nice! That's awesome!
You like it?
Do you love your tattoo?
So cute. Do you want to wear it backwards or forwards? It's okay.
I love it, Liv.
You can see better.
That's good.
Yeah.
Nice.
It says, Livia Gunther, Delta Airlines.
First class.
Where are we going, Livia?
The lift up the windows?
Oh, yeah.
Two strings, say it.
One, two, three.
You know the song, say it.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my gosh. Livia, turn around.
I'll give you two.
Oh,
there
what
you
do you
go,
say?
Dear.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh.
Put that on.
You could
hold that for later.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, right. She could be double wing. I know.
Liv, do you want to wear one or do you want to wear two?
Two.
There you go. You're ready. What'd you say? Oh.
Wheelchair.
Oh.
For 12 o'clock?
Open the door, please.
She's gotten it used worked. To that.
Oh. There, turn. You want to wait right here?
Yeah.
On your lap.
Yes. Ready, Livia?
Okay.
We're on a cart now.
Cart.
Let's go for a ride, okay?
Go for a ride. Yeah. With a horse and the other cart. That's right?
Yeah. Where's Tessa?
In the other cabin.
No, she's in the front of this car.
Yes.
Asael, Asael.
Yeah. He's here,
but okay. We've known him for many years.
Oh,
doing
yeah.
These trips, 15 years.
Welcome.
Can you say thank you, Olivia?
You're gonna board pretty soon? Yeah, we're gonna board pretty soon.
We are. Like, are you so excited?
No.
Yeah. Here we go. Here we go.
Hi. Good, how are you? Thank you.
Can I take this for her walker?
Yes, I will just scan it.
Sure.
Is this one yours or hers?
It's mine.
My boat. Got movies on the airplane.
There are movies on the airplane, yeah.
No blankets?
I brought a blanket. Thank you. Perfect.
Just
leave it on the right hand side. Thank you so much. You focus, Olivia.
Follow
Carol. 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 Carol.
You happy, Liv? You happy?
Yep.
Yep.
Got two straps.
Sure do.
Two buckles.
We got them. They're packed.
Oh, you have to hold this.
Look at you. You're really moving. Wow, good job, Liv.
You need to. You can go fast.
It is downhill too.
Yeah, it is downhill. But there's a bit of a log jam, so
yeah.
We're good.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody got blankets. That's right.
Just us. We're the only ones. Is there anything you want to say to Carol?
Oh, I'm right here. Hi, Livia.
All right, let's look forward.
Keep moving.
We got a long jetway down here.
What's that say?
Delta. Keep climbing.
Gonna fly at nighttime.
On the way home, we'll fly at nighttime.
Number one, Minneapolis Global Airline.
We just had
to.
Take a picture of her in front of the Delta.
Okay.
Put it on here. Hey, right here, stop.
Oh,
look at Carol.
Wait, hold on. It's all about the videotape. Okay, thank you.
Good job, Liv.
Let you go ahead.
We've got a Delta aficionado here. She loves Delta.
Like, what are we?
Maybe I'll say
she's
hello.
Your biggest fan. Say hello.
You make coffee later?
Oh, you can smell the coffee. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
We made it. I'm so excited.
Hey, Livia.
I'll do this right now.
Turned onto their tall side. Make sure the bin can close before you sit down.
Like
Stow your tray table and carry-on items and ensure aisle armrests are in the resting position. Flight attendants, doors for departure, cross-check and all call.
We got that. Is she here?
I'm here to take care of you this afternoon. Before we depart, please direct your attention to the video screens for a brief presentation of the safety features of our Airbus 321 aircraft. If your video monitor is not working, please let a flight attendant know.
Liv, are you ready? You have your seatbelt ready? Yes. I got it. You got one too?
I got a couple.
She's got one too.
Miranda sent me boxing gloves. It reminds me that I am a fighter. Kristen and I are survivor sisters. Early detection saved my life, and so did the research funded by Delta and the Breast Cancer Research Foundation. Let's make sure the work continues. And together,
and together,
and together, we will keep fighting.
Touch our lives. I just felt taken care of.
She went above and beyond to get us home.
At Delta, connecting you to what matters is what matters most. As America's most awarded airline, this remains our number one honor.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
Welcome aboard.
And thank you for flying with Delta.
Our first priority on every flight is the health and safety of our customers and crew.
So before we depart, please pay attention to this important safety message. Be sure that all carry-on items are securely stowed in an overhead bin and place smaller items, including handbags, under the seat in front of you.
If you lose your electronic device in your seat, please do not adjust your seat and ask a crew member for assistance. Please ensure all aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas are clear.
As we leave the gate, make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated in case of sudden rough air.
In the event of rough air, the crew might also need to buckle up for safety. We apologize if this means our service is interrupted.
Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted information signs located throughout the cabin, in addition to any crew member's instructions.
Smoking, vaping, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors.
There are 8 exits on this plane. 8 doors, 4 on each side. 4 doors have detachable slides that can be used as ramps. An additional raft is located in an overhead bin in the middle of the plane in the event of an evacuation. Leave all carry-on items behind.
All exits are clearly marked with a green symbol. Arrows indicate the direction to these exits. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you.
If there's a loss of power, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit.
Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag doesn't inflate. Be sure to adjust your own mask before helping others.
A water evacuation is also unlikely, but just in case, life vests are in a compartment beneath or adjacent to your seat. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then opening the
Olivia. She's got headphones.
I asked. I did the cab in my tent.
Wow, that's my one. Look at
the cab in my tent.
Carol. This evening, I'd like to ask our flight attendants to please prepare the cabin for arrival.
Thank you.
Is parked at the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins to avoid injury from items that may have shifted during flight. You may receive an email from Delta asking your travel experience.
We landed, Tessa.
As you deplane,
where are we?
Take a look
Tampa.
Around your seat.
Tampa,
make sure
Florida.
That you have everything that you brought
look
on board
nice
with you.
Nice and sunny.
On behalf of Delta and this Minneapolis-based crew, we've enjoyed having you on board and look forward to seeing you again soon.
Thank you. You too.
You my cousin player. Rock and roll band.
Rock and roll.
We are going to see a rock and roll band tonight. Here we go.
Thank you so
much.
Oh, you're so sweet. Thank you.
Have fun. Vacation,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. It's all about Olivia. Oh my god.
Place for people. Yeah. Never not.
Yeah, no. Florida.
Yeah.
Can't go.
Yeah.
Can't
yeah.
be too bad.
Totally.
Anyway.
Thank you so much. You got it, right? You got your seatbelt.
She said thank you. Oh, see
you. Can I see it again?
Oh my god.
There it is. I guess.
Yeah.
got a wheelchair right here.
Alright, watch your step. Alright, we're gonna step down. You ready? Good job. Good job.
There it is!
Okay.
I
like your haircut. Do you like his haircut? That's so nice. And we're right through, we gotta hit the walker somewhere else. We wait.
Walker, did y'all like check it?
We have a walker.
We did, we did check it.
They'll probably bring you up here.
Okay, why don't you guys go ahead?
Yeah, I'll push you up to the top. And then come back down to anyways.
Okay,
we'll wait for the walker.
Okay. Whatever.
There you go. You gotta,
Oh yeah, there's the dog.
Alright, you good?
You good?
You good?
Where are we? Okay. What are we gonna do? Have some fun? We gonna party?
Yep. Lay out in the suntan.
Lay out in suntan and party all night long, right?
Sounds fun.
Not holding us friends.
Of course not. You're his girl's friend.
Tampa, Florida, we are here. Did we fly, Livia? We got on an airplane and we flew to another city?
Two straps.
In first class.
Can you believe it? We're in another city. We're in Florida now.
Two straps.
Yeah.
That's right.
Two straps. Hi, Tessa.
Hi.
So fun. Same one?
The same seatbelt. Can you believe it? Plane. I think we have to go up
you
to
sure?
get out.
Are you sure? Livia, do you see the palm trees? These are from Florida. We're going to see all kinds of palm trees.
A lot of grass up ahead.
Yep. You can touch the grass.
I don't think this is real. No. It's not real. It's not real.
I don't want it.
Yeah. She's like, I don't want it.
We're about to depart. Please stand clear of the doors and hold handrails firmly at all times.
I love it.
next one.
Oh, that's fantastic. So where is that, from Senegal?
I'm from the next one.
Okay, but where, what country?
Haiti.
Huh?
Haiti.
Oh, Haiti.
Haiti?
Haiti. Oh, wow. Fantastic. Nice.
I love it.
Go slow. This is from Livia's room. Hi, Livia.
Hello, cool.
I'm right here. Yep. Beautiful. Miss Delta. Okay, let's go down the elevator.
Right this way, ma'am.
Come on, let's. Florida. Oh! Hit the button.
How did that happen?
That's hilarious.
Oh my goodness.
Livia was going to go without us. Lindsay was going to go without us, Livia. She was going to go without us.
Say bye, I'll meet you there.
How could she do that?
Wake up.
Do you like your room, Liv? Do you like your bedroom?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gonna sleep well?
She chose the big one.
Oh.
With the bathroom, yeah. And they delivered the...
Oh, good.
The
good.
Shower chair,
good.
Which is
good.
Great.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
I think that'll feel driver, better. Yeah. Just so she doesn't slip.
Then you got a balcony, don't you?
We just come over.
You can watch the people
time.
In the pool.
Watch the adventure.
Yeah.
See the pool.
Yeah.
You see? This evening, sir.
I'm doing okay.
Okay.
Yay. Well, you got a wild crowd. Especially that one in the front seat. Her name's Livia. Livia Gunther, yeah.
Yeah, that's right. Which is really amazing that she shared that with you.
This kind of reminds me of San Diego a little bit.
We were so close to the water then.
Maybe you can't have it, Livia, but at least you can look at it, right?
Country.
Mm-hmm. I think it's gotta be this way.
I think you're probably right.
Do you like country music?
We're the band players.
Right on the ocean.
Let's go find them and see the sunset.
Pennsylvania's hotter when the sun goes down. When the sun goes down. We'll be grooving when the sun goes down. Feeling alright when the sun sets down. Over the water.
Where's the drum? Where's the drum?
Inside.
Oh, it smells like seafood.
Yeah.
No chicken.
Oh, we probably should see that.
Look at the boats. You see the boats? Hi, Livia. Livia, hi.
Thank you.
setting. Isn't that beautiful?